I think I'm passionate about animals and about medicine and about the work that we're doing here at Virginia Tech. I've seen some incredible things happen with animals and incredible recoveries, and I just really enjoy being a part of that. So being able to practice exceptional medicine and being able to help people, the kind of the intersection of both of them is one of the things that I like best about being in veterinary medicine. The thing that really stood out to me about Virginia Tech was the incredible community that we have here. I walked in the doors and immediately felt like I was at home. And the faculty are just incredible. I love how passionate they are about teaching and how much they care about us as students. And I just felt that the quality of education that I would get here at Virginia Tech would be incredible and helpful to my future career. I was passionate about the new curriculum. I love the integrated approach. And I love the idea of getting into the clinics earlier as well. I think the best part of veterinary school so far has been just the relationships that I've been able to build with my colleagues and with my faculty members and clinicians. Just the incredible support that we have here at Virginia Tech has really made a huge difference for me, and I know it's something that I will rely on in the future. And then I also just really enjoy being on clinics and meeting pets and meeting their owners and getting to learn more about their lives and how pets have impacted their lives and then what we can do to help them.